How's it going, Lyndan fans, and welcome to another episode of Lyndan Bitches Sell Their Fingers. Let's get into the video. Go.
Going into the house again.
Hello.
Hubert's birthday.
Hubert's birthday, eh?
It would be rather polite if you took a hot bath at Milford Cubicle. You're a bit pooey.
Nice neck. Good way to support your head.
Cumberdale. Oh, them's trousers a bit posh, sunshine. And how old are you going to be? They do grow up fast. Who on earth could that be?
Who knows? Who is it? No one? Is it a baby? Did someone bring you a baby?
Who the devil are you?
What the frick? Is that a white post? It's a white post, literally. That's what it fucking is.
Let's see what the fingers make of all.
Could this show get any weirder?
You appear to be free of all information.
What? Fuck does that mean? Is this Jack and the Beanstalk?
I would advise you, young Binnikins, not to associate yourself with such an ignorant, textualist pole.
What? I'm so confused.
Are you Hubert's birthday stick?
Fuck is a birthday stick?
No answer. As I expected.
Oh, and what? Oh,
Come on, Sludgeworth. I won't ask you again. Well, someone's a saggy slumber, chaps. Hold on. This might get your gears in motion.
What the fuck? Oh my god, what is this, like a Jack in the Box with your teeth? What the freak? Oh, what the hell is going on? Oh god.
Oh dear. What a smirk. What a day you've chosen to fall under. Horace. You're in charge until I get back.
Okay. Horace in charge.
Don't you crumple your face up at me, Hubert Jason Cumberdale. We've a duty to fetch the doctor, since our wandering guest
Doctor
is
Who.
Ill.
Okay, what is that? Box of corpses or something?
Now sit tidy and wait for the GP.
Okay, the doctor, yeah, okay.
Waiting for the doctor. Trusting old Dr. Papanak. Just here for the old once over, Doc.
Jeez. Is it like Frankenstein or something?
Checking me for nimpers and camel spots.
What the hell? What are you doing in that doll? Oh, jeez. What the fuck? Stab the cow. Ta-da. No, then it's a horse. This is weird.
I know it hurts. Just try and sit still.
Okay. Oh, is that a grave? Is he dead?
I'll switch my knickers. We're awfully late. I must have slept for 6 Mondays.
6 Mondays? Well, but just 6 weeks. So many horses.
Mr. Cubicle, what's become of your outer casing? Your butter hollow structure.
It's a skeleton. Love.
You foul creatures. When I find which one of you wretched beasts consumed Mr. Cubicle's flesh, oh, there'll be heavens to pay.
Will they?
Bugger off.
Yeah, get rid of the horses.
Get out of my house. You again.
Who again? Who is it? On the fucking pole.
You should feel a great shame for this outcome, sir. A great shame. Oh, I see you invited.
Great, now there's more of you.
Is this remaining seat reserved for me?
Is that a bomb or a present? It's probably a bomb.
For me? Oh, I thought you'd all forgotten.
Okay, I thought she was weird, but the rest of the crew seemed to be a stranger. The rest of her clients seemed to be a stranger. What the fuck? What is death?
Okay. Nice hat. Special
day. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Little Bitty Cellar Fingers. To check out the rest of the series, click there, and I'll see you tomorrow with the next episode.